cheap off the back leg.
Stand in front of Tawanchai. Oh. Look at that kick.
Interesting to look at the punch stat. Because everything, I feel like
Decision wins, and it's just beautiful technical precision.
Forearms guard. Catch and sweep counter. Couldn't execute the sweep. This is a show. This is a performance. Oh, clubs.
Standing reach.
I don't disagree. Everything off his left side so far is just superb. We're seeing the elbows, the high kick. And Clubber's face is a horror story.
He's got a world champion stand in front of him. Look at that nice little step through to the right hand.
Closing a little now for Sean Clancy.
Yeah, you know, Chevelle, you talk about.
The right hand was there.
For right jab just comes. Look at that thing.
Everything is just with precision.
It's also the efficiency of the striking. Everything is thrown to land. There are no wasted shots. Spinning back elbow to the side of the jaw.
I know we speak a lot about accuracy.
And guys, you don't see the downward elbow or ripping out the jumping downward elbows. Circular, he's gonna go lateral. He's just staying in front of Tawanchai. It's a recipe for disaster. Get off the fence here. Cracks the back leg. Goes up to the head.
He's so fast with those kicks, man. And the way that he does it, there's almost no tell whatsoever.
Drops him with the left hand. Clancy cannot stay. Like I said, you've got to go for it. Got to go for it early.
Precision.
Now look at Tawanchai, just relaxed.
See, Clancy's only moving laterally.
10-8 opening round unofficially, but you can't give it any other way.
Tawanchai is composed and just
maneuver Tawanchai. Maybe he should look at clinch work here or something, tying him up just so Tawanchai can't.
Got to use combinations here. Got to find a way to try and frustrate, land something on Tawanchai. Look at the return from Tawanchai.
He can do it off the back foot too. He's moving backwards and he's throwing shots.
Uppercut elbow. This is more like it. Maybe you heard your Rich trying the clinch work now. Clubber Clancy. Chance for the knees from the Irishman.
What I really like about Tawanchai's style is that he's just very patient. You know, Mitch, you talked about at the beginning of this match. I think if I walk past Tawanchai down the street, I would completely underestimate him as being the fighter that he is.
Clubber Clancy
changes stances when he throws that right hand. Changes stances then lands.
Oh, smack bang! The big kibosh! Mazanov number 5, Bob Osako. Does this get him a place in the top 5? Tawanchai knocking out Sean Clubber Clancy. 21 years old.
Man, right there in that replay, you can just see Tawanchai take that sidestep right there and then plant. He was setting up for that from the beginning of that entire